Welcome back to the Lego video. And it's been nearly 5 days since I've last made a Lego video. And I've also opened up all the levels in episode 3. And I've gotten more characters. See? You can remember in the last video where we did pre-play through chapter 1. Now we're gonna go through chapter 2. In case if you're wondering what that noise was, it was just me opening a soda can because I'm thirsty. Plus, I'm also having some goldfish again. I need to push that tree over. And we'll turn on the mini kit detector. There's mini kits all over there. There's 4 over there. First thing we'll do is this. Get rid of those guys. There's one right here. If you can remember where we shoot those targets. Hey, stupid battle droid. Can use Padme. Turn on the big blasters, since those are my favorite. There's one. Okay, let's just collect all the money. Just trying to collect all the money so I can get that stud filter filled up. There's 17 levels. So if you complete 17 of those, you get a piece for that Chanted 4 ship. And it opens the bonus level. And watch what you can do with the tree. You can destroy it! There's another one! And you can see there's one floating in midair. And there's one below that droid carrier. And there's one over there. Before we do anything else, let's just do this. Okay. Okay. Here's what we'll do. That one. And now you know where it is. It's in this hole. Oh no. More battle droids. Now, Like, you know those little speeder things that those droids ride on? Just like that, I was trying to show you that you can destroy them. Yeah, piece of cake. Let's see how many I can take out. Got it! Let's see how much I can take out. Okay, back to the game. And there's a bike. There's another mini kit up there. And here's what we do. It can be Jar Jar. There you go. Hey, look, it's Jar Jar. Gotta do this thing again. Right. There's another one right there. How much do I have? 6. Seven. And there's one down there. It'll be young Anakin Skywalker. There's 8. Now here's this. You can remember earlier where we did this. There's some money we can collect. Now we can be... This isn't R2-D2. R2-D2 has blue. This is R4-P17, because he's red. Here's what you can do here. Isn't that cool? Did I do these? Yep. And there's one in there, in that cave. There's 9. Almost there. Close to filling that thing up. And then here's the last one. You have to build this statue. First, let's take out these bad guys. There you have it. 10 mini kits. And there you have it again. We filled up the stud filter. Oh, that's weird. One of the speakers was very quiet, and then it just got louder. Usually it does that, because it's getting old. Then we go to the underwater Gungan city. Oh, here it goes. You just walk right into the water. There's my fifth Lego piece. And here's this. There we go. Now it's displayed outside the restaurant. Let's go look at it. And here it is. There it is. It's a Gungan Bongo. It goes underwater. And this was the thing we made in the last video. The Republic Cruiser. That's all for now. I'll see you guys in my next video.